concludes our award presentation for the evening. To close out the ceremony, Winnie Van Dusen and the cast of Broadway Training Center's The Drowsy Chaperone, joined by other award winners from New York and Connecticut and Michigan, are going to perform As We Stumble Along in Pennsylvania. But first, my thank yous to Lori Walton and all the team here at Riverdale Rising Stars for donating their theater space and all their time. To Jenny Wallet for volunteering to videotape our production, to all our performers here tonight for sharing your incredible talents, to all the award winners and nominees for their great achievements, adding so much and so many great memories to all the shows we saw. And lastly, but most importantly, I want to say how much I love.
It's ruined, okay? One page away from the end of the ceremony, and the mood is broken. See why you're applauding, it's ruined. I mean, how he managed to get knighted, I will never know. I should just start again from the beginning. Oh no, I can't do that. Can I? You have to understand, I love this show so much. I know it's not a perfect show, it's a little long, and so many thank yous can be exhausting, but it does what an award show is supposed to do. It takes you to another world, and it gives you a little tune to carry with you in your head, and a little award to put on your bookshelf. It's a reminder of why we skip parties to go to rehearsal, and of how talented the kids around us are. It's just a little something to keep and take with you for when you're feeling blue, you know? As we stumble along,